Hey there, guys, and welcome to something. I forgot the name of this series. Something checks adventures with fans, I think. You will see. You will. You know what? You will see the name of that thing above. Here's someone. Someone new.
Hello.
The first one to be in this series. And kind of awesome. Go away.
Sorry.
All right. So basically, this is gonna be like me playing with you, like everyone, as I said. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play. We're gonna build. We're gonna survive, and let's kill this cow first because she's annoying the hell out of.
I hate the sound of cows. Oh, yes. just
do not me. Do not curse. But I'll bleep it out. Never mind. Alright, let's get some wood.
You have a strange alien in your shirt.
Alien? Oh. The red thingy?
Red thing with the green eyes, yeah.
It kinda looks like an alien. Yeah, right. I think for now let's like not build a house, like there's a cave right there as you said before.
Yeah. No problems, let's explore the cave.
Alright.
Another thing that I've noticed.
Yeah.
Write this line of the hunger that you have under your next to your health. So when it was in zero, you will lose your life until you get to 2 hearts, and then it stops. But now it will kill you.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. So we have to keep this line. Not to die.
All right. How much wood do you have?
12.
12.
Minecraft music is so beautiful.
Minecraft music, yeah. You can just. I'm not gonna say the word that I'm thinking about, but you get the point.
Yeah, I do.
Just so amazing.
So awesome. I think the guy that makes the music for Minecraft is a DJ.
Something C318.
Yeah,
I think
he is like mouse with big ears or something.
Oh no
yeah.
no, that's I forgot his name. Dead Mouse.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's not the guy that makes the music for Minecraft. He's just a DJ that Notch likes, and I don't really know about that.
I just know that he have a character in Minecraft with ears, and this is not normally because Minecraft's characters don't have ears.
yeah. Something that Notch put in the game for him.
He's working on a new game called something S-O.
Oh, you mean the space game?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I heard of it too.
I've heard that you will have to pay every month for playing it, like World of Warcraft.
Seriously? Oh, God,
yeah.
That's...
I think that for in the game, this is not something very good. Do you have a workbench or something?
Workbench? Wait, I'll make one. I think we have enough wood. I think
yeah.
For now.
I'll just make myself some tools and we'll go to explore.
Oh, right, wait. Tools. Forgot. I'll make a sword and go get some food.
Alright, so I'll take some cobblestone and make for us tools.
Alright.
Jump.
This is a nice map.
Yeah.
Kind of flat for building. And
I've seen lava next to the cave, and I think it might be good to build a house next to the lava.
Yeah.
Nice it will be.
Out of food or it will just burn. So yeah.
Yeah.
like one incident that I had, but it wasn't just lava. It was.
You try to make an oven or something?
Yeah, fireplace and all my house burned. And
I remember the name of the house, you know?
The House of Fortune or something like that.
Yeah.
Oh god, that was 1 year ago, I think. Or maybe, yeah.
Yeah, you have played with the mode more creatures, if I'm...
Yeah. Oh god, the sword just... I just killed like 3 cows and my sword broke.
Alright, because I know that... Wooden sword is like golden one, just very weak.
Yeah, it lasts like 10 hits or something like that. That is.
No words for this.
Yeah, no words can describe the stupidity of this sword. You have like 3 cobbles or 2 cobbles. No, 2 cobbles for a sword, because this is just
here.
Or you know what? No, never mind. I think I have enough food.
I just made for us 2 pickaxes, 2 swords, 2 shovels, something else that I forgot. Here, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, thanks.
All right, so I'll grab the workbench and we're good to go to the cave. All right, let's go.
Wait, I just get these
saplings.
Yeah.
Will you get apples from the leaves when you're destroying them, or they have to destroy themselves?
Well, seriously, wait. You can get apples now, right?
Here is one apple.
Ooh,
here.
Cool.
Take it. Lily pad.
Oh god, I'm already like in 3 health, 3 food bar. Like,
take. I have raw beef. Should we cook it?
No, I have a lot of food. Like 8 raw beef, 4 pork chops, and 1 chicken.
Lily pad sounds really cute.
Lily pad.
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay.
We got a creeper.
A creeper.
2 of them.
Bastards. Wait.
They're like brothers or something. I'll kill one.
Let's kill those bastards. Kill their family. Wait, what? I hate killing creepers in a server because it lags, and when you like hear them, they can explode like close or something like that because of lag and delay.
Because I'm the host, I don't have lags, so I can kill them. Just did.
No, I mean like, even if you be, or maybe yeah, right. I think if you're the host, then it's not gonna lag.
A spider. Oh my god.
Oh wait, what? Never mind.
Coal. Nice.
Alright, wait. Workbench? You have a workbench, right?
Yeah, here we go.
Can you make a furnace?
I can.
Let me just.
I'm cooking some iron. Yeah.
Can you make another furnace?
Here you go.
Thanks. I just want to cook the food before I die.
Wait. I'll put my raw beef. Either. Here you go. I don't think this is a big cave. Never mind.
Yeah, it's... Whoa.
It does big.
Yeah, it is. Do you think we're better off in the cave, or... You want to explore a bit of the outside. I think the cave is more interesting.
Yeah, it is.
All right.
I have to say that I haven't seen a village for a while. And I know that if you will find one, you will find a chest either. And there is a chance that you can find diamonds inside of it.
Or you mean in a village?
Yeah, you can find a chest in the village and then you will find something in a chest. And there's like 50 or 60% that you will find diamonds in it.
Ooh, cool. A lot of new features since I played Minecraft.
Yeah, I just dropped some numbers, but that was what I'm thinking. Let me close this up. Right, nice. Window.
Alright.
I just took an arrow to the knee.
Oh no, god, no.
No. No, seriously, my knees hurts like hell.
No, I mean, never mind. Let's go and explore the cave.
Yeah, I know what she wants to say. Let's go.
It's just that the joke is overrated now, isn't it? Wait, you have torches?
I can make a lot of them. Just one moment.
There's already lava in here. This is what you meant?
No, I meant there's outside the lava.
Oh.
Let's explore. Iron, nice. Have you made an iron pickaxe?
Oh, not yet.
I think we should make one because we will find diamonds soon, or redstone, or gold.
Yeah, I think even if in this cave we can find.
So let's go up and make some iron pickaxes. Where?
Wait, I want to see something. Wait, 1 second. Just found coal.
All right, I'm making. Cool. Right. Oh yeah, I have enough for both pickaxes.
For you mean the iron one? Iron
yeah.
ones. Wait, I think I'm lost. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh god damn it! Oh no,
I'll
wait.
I'll come and rescue.
No, no, I see you. I see you. Let's go.
Oh, here you are. Take one, two. Oh, I just dropped both of them. All right, let's go.
Let's go. Oh, by the way, if you would like to play with me, and even if with Tomer, I said the name right?
Yeah, yeah.
If you would like to play with me, or even with us both, you can just send me your personal message in YouTube and...
Oh my god! You.
What's that? Oh god!
Yeah. That was my reaction either.
A cavern. How awesome.
Whoa.
Just torches. Ooh, that is... That is some deep shell.
That's what he said. I just made it.
Ooh, almost fell. Wait.
Oh my god, so much. Oi!
No. God damn it. I meant to land in the water, but I... Never mind. You're coming?
I'm here.
Ooh, redstone.
Yes, guys. Guys, I have a soldier skin.
Oh, right. It's from Team Fortress, right?
Yeah.
Before I had my skin, I had like a scout from Team Fortress. But then I changed it to this one.
Oh my god, this cave is huge. I haven't found stronghold just in the creative.
Stronghold?
Yeah. It's like very hard to find. Here's a bastard.
You mean a creeper?
Yeah.
God damn it, I'm stuck in the water. Oh, come
on. Oh my god. Oh my god. He just... I hit the creeper and it was just in the wall.
Yeah, you see, that's what I meant, like, lagging.
How the hell I supposed to kill the creeper when he's in the wall? This doesn't make sense.
Creeper's hexing.
Hexing.
Bastards.
Nice word.
Hexing?
Yeah, I'll use it from now.
Alright.
Should we take redstone or...
I don't know, I hate redstone. I don't intend to invent stuff now. Or creators. I don't know if you like redstone.
I don't really like redstone, but I can tell you one more thing. That there is one more thing that I hate more than redstone. Lapis lazuli.
Yeah.
It has no sense. It's like... Or without doing anything, it's like nothing.
Yeah, seriously, lapis lazuli is useless.
Like okay, I suggest you come over here because I just found a slime ball.
I kinda lost you.
Okay, I'll show you the slime ball. I was just...
Wait, you... What?
I'm behind you, I think.
Oh, yeah, here, I see you.
Here. It was on the ground.
Poor slime.
Yes.
Oh well, what?
Oh my god!
Did you drop flowers on your way?
Yeah, both.
Oh,
two flowers.
Yeah, sorry. I thought... Never mind. Okay, but even I'm gonna think about that.
Oh my god!
No. I didn't see him, just... I mean...
I know,
flowers.
I know. There was a time that I was, like, believing in a hero, Brian.
Nah, but it's...
Another slime ball up here.
Another one?
Yeah, up here.
Oh, poor fellas. They're all jumping from above and just suiciding.
Yeah, they are. I haven't seen a slime for a while.
I know if you make... flat world, they will always spawn in there.
Oh, I got it. Oh my god, this cave is huge. You can go lost in like 2 seconds.
Whoa. Yeah, yeah. But it's full with minerals, and that is good.
Show me some diamonds, baby. Show me them. Lava.
Just not to fall in that freaking lava. Oh god damn it.
Hey. I have no more cobblestone.
Yeah, I have. Wait.